you get back out on the highway.
Is everybody going in here?
I can't believe it.
FM. On weekends. 14 past 5 on your official festival station, Super 92 FM from Wheeling Park High School. Eddie Wolf in here on a Friday evening and taking a look at the WPHP Weather Finder forecast for Oakleby Park and the tri-state area. For the remainder of tonight, fair and cold and breezy with a low of 38. For tomorrow, cloudy, windy, and rain with a high of 58. And for tomorrow...
You're on 92 and you want to back up to 91.
I think he's probably got sound on that thing there.
Except you guys, you want to stop for a while until it gets darker, or?
Yeah. Look at the zoo. I can walk that far.
Right, sir. My judges, there's just.
Yeah, I know. Focus.
You should
first.
Focus. It is odd that they put them so that the people right there at that building could see them, but we can't.
Display is the largest ever.
He's going to go on performing
during the holiday season. Also,
go ahead anytime you want to. I've
got it. Evening for your personal convenience. Rooms at Wilson Lodge are available through advanced reservation at the lodge. Oakley Park and Wheeling Park High School. Wishing to extend its holiday greetings to you and yours this holiday season.
One of you.
Season, our thoughts turn gratefully to our customers who've made our progress possible. It's been our pleasure to serve you during the past year, and we look forward to maintaining your friendship in the years ahead. The entire staffs of First National Bank of Wheeling. And we
white sign.
Of headlights now.
No, I'm not getting headlights. I'm naming enough of an angle.
You got the cap off?
No, honey, yeah, I'm just looking awesome. Through the.
304-242-3000 for details on the Festival of Lights. The staff and students of WPHP and Wheeling Park High School would like to wish all of you a happy holiday season.
Happy holidays!
That's from the staff and management of WPHP.
That's
the Custom Carpet family looks forward to serving all your home decorating needs in the year to come. As you enjoy this year's Festival of Lights,
they stick like you wouldn't believe.
Federal law prohibits smoking on some flights, and this flight has been designated as non-smoking. We do thank you for your cooperation. At this time, we would like to extend a special welcome to our Advantage passengers. The Advantage program allows you to earn mileage credit and free travel awards for flights on American Airlines, American Eagle, British Airways, Qantas Airways, and Singapore Airlines. Thank you. decks and tray tables to their full upright position. All of your carry-on luggage must be placed beneath your seat or in an overhead compartment. And all cups and glasses must be collected by the flight attendants. Thank you. We'd like to welcome you to Chicago, ladies and gentlemen. It will take the captain a few moments to taxi our aircraft to the gate area. So we do ask that you please remain in your seats with your seatbelts fastened until we have come to a complete stop and the fastened seatbelt sign has been turned off. Also, at this time, we would like to remind you to check in the overhead bins and around your seats for any personal items that you might have brought on board. If you will be continuing on to Ontario and wish to deplane for a few moments.
Take plenty of pictures, so we thought we'd try it. It's supposed to be good down to 7 lux of light, so it does a pretty fair job.
Would it help if I turn these window lights on?
I don't think it'd make much difference, really. Thank you. Or 6 months later, you say, oh yeah, we had one of those. I forgot to record, or, you know, forgot. about to turn that in. That was a lot.
I took it from every room in my house, including the garage. Yeah. And then I had a list of things that were in storage, like my fur coat was in storage when I did this. Here. In addition, the passenger seatbelt sign is still illuminated as long as
all kinds of lights.
Well, I should have had y'all do something up here, and I'm going to take a picture, you know?
There you go. I know of that's got sand dunes is down in California, you see some of it. Well, I'm sure that the, Death Valley has some of it, but you get more of it into California, and there's a strip of it we come through when we've been to San Diego, just inside the California line on 8. It's funny because one time we came through there and it was trying to build sand dunes out on the road, blowing across the road. Area of California now. We're about 100 miles from LA now, and we're coming down into this valley, and it's just completely full of wind generators. stop me, though. I can't believe. Bunch of them's three blades, all kinds of them. Unbelievable. Yeah, on your sights.
I did a goodie.
I'm going wrong.
Let's see, Phil. I don't recall. I think we did come in on 60.
We did come in on 60, but we're on the wrong one. We're going back west, see?
I can't believe it.
Instead of running 10, we came in on 60.
Yeah.
So what I got to do is go down here and catch
you're right.
Overpass.
Yeah. Come on down and
I'm just going down to the next overpass, swing around, head back in.
McMahon, along with Doc Severinsen and the NBC Orchestra, inviting you to join Johnny and his guests, Catherine Hicks, Franklin Achai, and 100-year-old bowler Papa John Venturello. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's Johnny.
Of you. Sound a good mood tonight. Now, would you be honest with me if I ask you a question? Did you really come here to see me, or did you come in here to suck up somebody else's body heat? Wow, you believe this? Somebody die? What is this, a memorial to the band?
No, sir, our very own little poinsettias here.
Poinsettias?
No, it's not.
I did that for years. I call them poinsettias.
Well, you've
poinsettias,
been
wrong. Right?
It's poinsettias.
Poinsettias.
I say, you're right.
What happened? Did visions of Jose Mellis dance in your head? Did y'all have a nice Christmas?
Yeah.
Good. And a special welcome to you folks from back east who came out here to enjoy the warm California weather. I was watching the weather report, I understand, in the San Fernando Valley, where we are, tonight is going to be in the 20s. And the agricultural department made a personal call to me to ask you, on your way home, would you stop and breathe on the lemon trees? That'll pop them right to life. I mean, it's so cold today. Bartles and James went inside today. To give you an idea of how cold it is right now, I am wearing earmuffs in a place you can't see them. I'd give $1 million to go through your minds right now. You know, Californians are not used to this. They are desperate to keep warm. One guy went to Jack in the Box today and filled his shorts with finger food. Well, what is today? December 28th?
Yeah.
Only 4 more days to the start of my Heather Thomas calendar. I'm a little down today. Oh? Found another gray hair this morning. Oh, what's happening? There's a show that opened on Broadway. Big show, what, night before last? Any of you hear about it? A show called Legs Diamond. You remember Legs Diamond? Legs Diamond, I guess in the 20s, was what? One of the most ruthless gangsters and killers ever. And Peter Allen is playing Legs Diamond. Strange casting. I understand the producers came up with another idea. Richard Simmons' Scarface Al Capone. Okay, mobsters, let's tone those tummies. You didn't invest in that show, did you?
No.
Big budget. I made one smart investment the past year. I own the cassette rights to E.T. No, that's Entertainment Tonight. $89.95. Anybody get an ugly sweater for Christmas that you hate? Anybody at home, if you got an ugly sweater that you send it to NBC, and Bill Cosby will eventually wear it on his show. What kind of gifts you get this year? Did you get anything that was unusual?
Nothing spectacular.
What'd you get from Victoria? What did Victoria give you? You don't have to. If it's too personal, you don't have to.
All right, she gave me a new limousine.
Well, I'll alert the folks in Bangladesh.
They got a what? A limo? What a limousine? How about some rice?
What did Alex get you?
Alex is my wife is a lovely girl, but, well, she knows I like electronic things. She got me a microwave fax machine. I can send a cheese sandwich any place in the world in about 12 seconds. A new limousine?
Yeah.
You know, there's some weird gifts going around. There was how many of you know the L.L. Bean catalog?
Yeah!
Somebody sent me there a bulletproof vest for wearing in rough parts of West L.A. It's called the Roberta Flack Jacket. Okay. I was rolling along pretty good there, wasn't I? Did you see the picture of our president-to-be in the paper? George Bush? He was hunting, holding a big shotgun. Somebody ought to tell him he won the Olympic election. We know he's not a wimp now. Somebody else should tell him he won the election. Somebody tell him he should win the election. That was just almost out, wasn't it? Then it just Bush had an interview with the People magazine the other day. I found one of the quotes rather interesting. He says he's going to quit work every day at 6 p.m. because he doesn't like to bring work home with him. See, now Reagan was even more laid back. He didn't like to bring work to work with him. Anyway, how many of you saw the copy of this week's Time magazine? Earth was named Planet of the Year. Yeah. The runner-up was film critic Roger Ebert. Anyway, you're in a good mood. We got a good show tonight. We have a lovely young actress by the name of Catherine Hicks is here tonight. Yeah. We have a very funny... A very funny young comedian, Franklin Ajay, is with us.
Yeah.
And a gentleman whom I understand is the oldest sanctioned bowler.
That's right.
Whoever sanctioned bowlers, I guess it's the bowler sanction board. Anybody would know what that would be? Anyway, he is 100 years old. His name is Papa John Venturello. And he will be out here shortly. So thank you for coming. Have fun.
We're
south end of Laughlin right now. This is Harris Casino and Hotel. I don't know if you can hear me on that thing or not. It ain't got the window, but this one is only about, probably been open now for about 4 or 5 months. It's the southernmost one. You can't see the rest of the town. It's just over top of the parking garage there. We're going to go over and drive up on top of that hill and shoot down through the rest of the town. Then we'll go over across the river and shoot it from the other side, or from the Arizona side. You're in Nevada. You're looking across the river at Bullhead City, Arizona, on the other side. There you have it.
It's a mild Medeus from Paris.
You want to save some of it here? We've got a sign.
You might have to pull into Sam driveway just like you're in and out. That might give us a chance for a shot.
I would go open the door. Let me pull in this upper lot first. I think we get a pretty good view of this upper lot. We're in our upper lot. We wasn't in there before, but I'll pull out here on this point.
It's hard to pan. She gets over towards Sam, she might as well shut it off. She's pretty well got the lower part.
That's fine.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Start talking.
Well, we're still at the south end. We're right in front of Sam's town now, where we stayed. We're heading down into the little burg of Laughlin. Got to go to the north side of town to cross the bridge and get back into Arizona. We're going to probably stop down here at the Colorado Belle, the one that's made look like a big river boat. And we were here, that one's probably been in operation for about a year and a half, the one that looks like a big river boat. We were here for Valerie. We were here for Valerie's, I believe it was her 20th birthday, that they were still working on it, and they still had a good ways to go, so it probably hasn't been open for much more than about a year. Oh, why don't I let Carol film it now? light, too. One when we get in here. Well, just wait a second, Vern. I'll pull off.
That's all right. Just don't worry about it.
Got these big hogs here.
Yeah.
most of the people in the Phoenix area, the real people that like to really gamble, prefer to come here because they think that they win more than they do if they're at Vegas. Vegas, of course, has their shows and all the rest of the side entertainment. But okay, we're still on the Arizona side. We're still heading south, looking across at the Colorado Bell. And before they put the bridge in, they just completed that bridge we came across probably, 2 years ago, a year and a half ago. When we were here, no, it's been probably less than that, because when we were here for Bowery's birthday, or 20th birthday, we had to go on up and across 8 miles north on the dam. But this time we came across the bridge, and so did we 3 months ago. But these parking lots on this side are owned by the casinos over there. And you can see the boats right down at the water's edge at each of them's piers. That's what they use to ferry the people back and forth across from one side to the other. Before they put the bridge in, everybody had to either go up and drive across the dam 8 miles north of here, or they came in here and parked and rode the boats across. But now there's virtually no one parked over on this side because they all go across the bridge. See, you can see Samstown down here now. In fact, I'm gonna try to zoom in on the sign. You see it sticking up there. And then the traffic going up over the hill. Sam's used to be the last one. Now they've cut the road on up over the hill, and you can see Harrah's, the great big one, sticking up on the other side of the hill over there. And Harrah's was bragging in our paper here a couple of 3 weeks ago. Now there's Samstown where we stayed. But Harrah's was bragging about the fact that new building It's only been in operation 6-8 months, and it's running 97% full all the time. So they're building another building exactly the same size for people. That's basically it, pilgrims. A couple million dollars worth of mobile homes or motor homes sitting over there too.
Somehow they dredged this river out and put little shuttle boats to take everybody from this side to the other side.
Yeah.
Over. And everybody had to dredge up for his own place.
My camera's starting to flash at me. I think the battery's probably getting.
多久了？撒泼了？撒泼了？那你们快一台船就可以了。啊，这贵啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊！啊，你这船啊